My fellows, so we all know the Elf Tower, you know, it's cool, spawns in a bunch of armies, things. So hear me out. What if I just place down 100 of these towers, huh? Usually the deal is that you can only place down to elf camps, but I'm obviously not doing that. All right, time to spear on this. Okay, I'll just place down 100 of these elf camps, and already we have just a giant swarm. Oh, like I was saying, we have a giant swarm of just normal elves. They all have 8 health. 100 camps, that means that a pair of these 8 health elves spawn, and that means, in total, that is 1,600 damage we can do, which is not a whole lot concerning, look at all the dead guys just falling. And we only managed to deal about only 2/3 of his health gone. And now I'll go through the painful process of maxing out each singular tower. I should have done that when I first placed him down. That would have been smart. Enjoy the speedrun again. Oh, my fingers hurt. Ow. Ow. Anyways, yeah, I think I just did all these towers. All the elves are now maxed out, and yeah, it's getting pretty laggy. I'm getting about 50 frames per second. Let me put on 2 graphics. That did not do anything. How about 1? That made it worse. I don't know how we made it worse, but it did. Anyways, you can see we are just absolutely spawn killing. That's boring. Spawn an enemy tank. Let's do 5 tanks. See how fast they plow through. Now, there's a bunch of ranged boys in the back, so we should be pawning through them pretty hard. And goddamn, this is so laggy. Oh, we killed 5 tanks that fast? That's actually kind of impressive. How about 5 tanks, but we do a fast group of like 4? Yeah, just like that. So there's 20 tanks right now on screen, and man, this is a Nintendo DS Game Boy slideshow. Goddamn. I really can't tell what's going on. It's very hard to see, especially with the rocket slays just throwing their bombs on them. Okay, there we go. What I'm trying to do is get an entire range group to stop right about here so that we can actually start doing some serious damage and spawn killing wise. Oh man, this is some great tower defense similar gameplay, you guys. I'm getting 0 frames. So we got 20 tanks in again, and please work, gunners. Wow, guys, I'm having so fun on Tower Defense Simulator. Whoa! This is not as fun as I imagined it would be, just because the sheer amount of lag is way too much. How about if I spawn in 1 Fallen King? Does that just one-shot all my stuff, or will they actually magic kill the one and only Fallen King? Let's see, I'm getting 0 frames, and there goes all my hard work. So right now, we're doing about, I say, a good 4,000 DPS. Oh, wait, that's actually 10,000 DPS. God damn, we're doing so much DPS that it's lagging the hell out of the game. Holy crap. Holy crap, we got him. We're going to rage. He just slayed a bunch of our gunners right there, and I think it's about to do the Chris Brown slam down attack right now. Wait, no, he's just sort of gliding. Okay, I never seen that. I guess we're bringing the game so hard to the point where, okay, there we go. We get 1 frame per 4 seconds, it looks like, and the Fallen King dies. We actually managed to kill the Fallen King. Nice. That's a real surprise. Okay, Void Reaver. Void Reaver now has 1.2 million health. They replaced both of them for one in a regular hardcore game mode. He still has the same stuff, things like that, and his Chris Brown slam down just killed all my stuff. Damn it. Damn, even Breaker is a kind of a challenge for these Guardian Elves. Okay, and they're off. They're off spamming. Through eventually, Rocket Slayers are going to start bombing, but they're also going to start ramming to the Void Reaver. Yeah, no, you can see him dying right there. So that's great that we're pretty much getting suicide bomber runs from the Flying Boys. And man, Gunners are just going to work. I can't tell how much DPS we're doing because I can't tell how many frames we're getting per second. Or rather, seconds per frame. Well, you guys, I really thought Tower Defense Simulator's, entity update would not do this. Well, guys, judging from the every 5 seconds of, frame worth we get, I can tell that we are doing a decent job right now. Q. Can you guys hear me, like, spam my keyboard? Can you guys hear that? That's me moving my stuff, and it's not responding. There we go. That only took 20 seconds. Okay, we just made him lose 100,000 health. That's good. I'm gonna vote no, though, so we can actually see the health. Because I really only think it's lagging a lot because of particles, and you just killed all my stuff. Nice. Okay, the good thing about that, you just massacred my entire army, so now I can actually walk in the glorious 60 frames I'm supposed to be getting. The bad news is, I gotta rebuild my army. 100 elf towers versus the Void Reaver. This should be able to win. Oh, yeah, I do have one DJ down, so that also saves 101, but I don't think they get affected by these support towers. We just hit 500,000 health. Nice work, fellas. This is doing about 4,000 DPS, I say. Unfortunately, it's out of range for the gunners to start shooting as soon as they spawn in. They're gonna have to walk all the way around. 420,000 health, nice. Getting 6 seconds per frame, nice, and all my stuff died. Why does he keep doing that? God damn it. Also, have you guys noticed that ripped L's, they do 140 damage, just hurling a giant snowball, while a motor that hurls a giant nuclear warhead, you know, thing, does less damage. Below naturals, fine balancing. Guardian elves at this rate are actually doing a really good job because, well, in those sort of numbers, they actually do help considerably a lot. And this is getting really bad. He has 300,000 health. We're just simply not going to be able to dish out the DPS that we desperately need because, well, there's a lot less room for elves to start spawning in and things like that. And the Void Reaver just keeps stunning that and he can't build a good force. He keeps doing that. That's annoying as hell. 260,000 health. Come on, gunners. Come on, more gunners spawning. Please. Please. We're not going to win. He's just charging. We are not going to win that. Nice. Nice. Put in fallen rushers. Just a huge group of them like that. And they're off. Who's going to win? The hundreds of fallen rushers I just spawned in? Or the mighty elf spec? Okay, I'm losing control. Oh, this is really hard to tell. I'm not going to lie. Oh, the rushers lost. That's actually kind of disappointing. Spam more. And they're off. Guardian elves, they're surprisingly taking this pretty well. They may have actually stopped that rush and wow. That is really impressive. How's this guy alive? It's the last wave, so I wonder if we could just spawn kill the boss. Okay, well, that's fun. There's a molten boss. He just barely spawned. I'm not sure he's gonna be able to stun. If he's not able to stun, that's great news. Nope, he just stunned, but his stun is not as big compared to the rest of the guys. And lots of white balls just landing on him. And winners!